This hand's a little bit speculative, but I'm gonna keep it. Like, both is great against them. I know we don't have a red source just yet, but we do have a spell snare on the draw. I guess if he goes to turn one Aether Vial, it's not so good. Okay. Yeah, I mean, he could still just try to run out a two drop here if he wants to put pressure on me, which is what I'm hoping for at least. All right, it looks like he is. Getcha. Thanks for that. Yeah, I need to really dig. I could have played a Tar Pit there, but this allows me to both keep a mana leak and casting twice. I mean, because I play this untapped, it's unlikely that he's going to play a creature again. But hey, unless it's locks it on Smiter, I guess. I mean, sure. I guess I could have Threads of Disloyalty that. Yeah, maybe that was bad. The only reason why I cast Mana Leak here is because I don't think I'm ever going to be able to cast Mana Leak again in this game, which is why I just decided to run it out there. But maybe there's not going to be a lot of cards to Threads of Disloyalty. Yeah, well, there's this guy. I suppose I should have responded to that by casting a thing twice, because if he cast a Thalia there, not really great for me. So I'm really hoping that last card is not a Restoration Angel. It looks like it is, because he did not pump his Scavenging Ooze. All right, well, I'm just going to cast this thing twice and hope that he removes it. Or just cast the Restoration Angel. Don't know what he's really trying to do here. Ugh. Is one of those really, really bad situations where I can't. He didn't remove this too, so he has to have Restoration Angel. All right. All right, so I'm just gonna wait. Hey, apparently trying to cast Blackleaf Clips breaks Magic Online. Hold on. Okay, had to restart Magic Online. Maybe he just uses Tectonic Edge here. All right. Well. At least I'm glad that he killed my Tar Pit at least. Need the red source more. And then I'm assuming he's gonna remove two creatures in his graveyard here. And then he's gonna tick the vial up to four to Restoration Angel. All right, well, so yeah, we're gonna take four damage here. Yeah. Oh, he left it at three. Okay. Jeez. Choke? Getting choked right out of this tournament. All right. Well, Oh my God. All right. Okay. So now we're gonna have to bolt the Thalia here. Oh, that was good. But at the same time, so like I can, because I can't cast threads anymore because he played this. All right, so I'm just gonna play the tar pit here and bolt the Thalia, I guess. And if he plays anything off the vial, then we're just dead probably. I guess he didn't have Restoration Angel. My mistake. Pump the ooze. All right. I still have to hope on a whiff here. Otherwise, I think I'm just dead. Like if he just plays like a blade splicer, but I don't think at this point I can't really play around too much. Like I could go to one. To play around Blade Splicer, but he would have had to have drawn it. He could, this could also be a smiter, I guess. Maybe going to one is safer. Like, so if I went to one, and use Cryptic Command to like. I don't even know. Choke of all the things. All right. Think I'm just gonna play to the fact that like I'm just gonna try to threads this and if he's got something, he's got something. I guess might as well go to one, too. Like, if he's got any creature, we're just gonna die, so. Remove snare or mana leak. Up to you. All right, I feel like he has something here. Oh, no, nope. Fair, fair. Yeah, so I think, yeah, I'm just going to bounce a token, draw a card, and then kill Elspeth. One life. We are at one life. Dead to any three drop or whatever. Okay. Faded again. Okay. All right. We can do this, guys. We can do this. Going to kill this aether vial. And play the Blood Crypt tapped and bash. This way, like if he draws a 2-drop and is tempted to play it, we could just snare it. Like a scavenging ooze or something. No, but not this card. All right, fine. I think at this point I still just have to be the aggressor. Like if I yeah, I still have to I think I just have to be the aggressor here. Just bash, and then I can activate Tar Pit, block here and electrolyze the Blade Splicer. All right. Like, I doubt he has removal, so. I guess he could have drawn a Restoration Angel, but if he did, he did. Awfully close game here. Whoo! Can't cast it just yet. So red, black, blue. Can I tap that any other way? No, I cannot. Red, black. All right, well, this is lethal, unless he has something. But if he has something, he has to just block, I think. He didn't have Restoration Angel either, so. Wow. Can't believe we came back from this one. Choke got us down to one. He just ran out of gas.